said she tired, little money, need a big boy. Pull up 20 inch blades like I'm Lil Troy. Now it's everybody flocking, need a decoy. Shorty mixing up the vodka with the liquor. G-Wagon, 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 G-Wagon. All the housewives pulling up. I got a lot of toys. 720S bumping Fallout Boy. You was talking shit in the beginning. Back when I was feeling unforgiving. I know I pissed you off to see me winning. See the hit glue in my mouth and I be grinning. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
Bustin' out my jeans, I got big racks. We gon' pull up in the Cullinan and double G. I keep a ticket on me, nigga, ain't nothing to me. I'm draped down in Givenchy. I just put blue guts in the Rari. Rich niggas only in the station, I'm sorry. Bust down, watch your shades by Bagari. I'm smoking on Jet Fuel like Bob Marley. I spent 100,000 on my necklace, check. Real street nigga from the setting, check. I was in the projects, now I'm on a jet. I ain't even tryna talk, if it ain't about a check, yeah.
Get it on me. 100 deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying.
So, today we arrived in San Francisco. This one is a G63. This is maybe the latest, almost the latest edition. We're gonna talk about this car actually. This car, when they come out, the price is almost $4 million because everybody bidding for this specific one, the matte color. So this is original matte color with the red inside. So let me show you inside the background. It's come with the P-Valley, a Scorpion, with the, I believe is 20 to 75 50 20 inch. This is original V8, 4000 cc, and produced 577 and 627 torque. This is all of them. So it's come with a new light and a new body style compared to the old one. I have three of them since the first, the second generation, third generation, and this one. Let me show you something. This is the weight now. It's 5,800 pounds roughly, and come with the Baumeister. With look at the screen. The screen now is getting better. It's not like analog, so it's a digital now. And this one, the seat. Every time you go to the right, it push you back, so it put you on the center. The idea is like to keep you in the center all the time. And this one come with a air conditioner. And the back, let me show you the back. The back is like the G63, the second generation. This one is a diamond stitches. And then pretty much,
like pick up somebody. If they have like first class, they usually bring two suitcases. One person is enough for a first class. The size, I'm not complaining about it. The audio, not complaining about it. Okay, let me tell you what I'm complaining about this one. Yeah, so this. Now the price is start going down because at that time when we bought it, the Mercedes-Benz says that they're not gonna bring it up, not gonna make it anymore, but until right now they make it. So it's kind of like Nissan GTR. It's an old thing with a new little bit thing, and then they charge more, half more. If I were you, I will get this one more. That's why I modify this one more than this one, because I have this one, the second generation in Indonesia. It's pretty much the same with a different value of money. This is, we're talking about value of money. You can get Lamborghini Urus for this one. With the when the price they fly it, it just 250,000. Lamborghini Urus is just only 180. This one Mercedes-Benz need to change it sooner or later. Will I buy another G wagon? If they still have the same model with a little bit here and there, and then they try to charge me 250,000, I will not buy it. Sorry, Mercedes-Benz. It's time for me to go to Range Rover. You can call me that I'm a British fanatic, but I like German. I like M. I like AMG. But this, for the money, not worth it. Unless if you want to show off. If you want to look like Eric Wilding in the Crazy Rich, this is the car. But comfortable, that one is more comfortable.